What up, guys? Hey, thanks for the forest code. Hope everyone's doing well. Good morning, burrito. What is it? It's Tuesday, my dude. Hello. Officially 2/5 through the week. Let's go. Yeah, we'll go ahead and get started here real soon. Welcome to the stream, everybody. Welcome back. Hope y'all been well since yesterday. Let me go grab some coffee. Yeah, go for it, bro. Are you good, Mika? You do be meowing it up, though. I forgot to... Yesterday, I was out hanging out with my friends. I left my backpack with my, laptop in the car, yo. I don't know if I want to go grab it at 4 a.m. I'm gonna get murdered. Alright. It's probably okay if I leave it out there. Bring a new shirt? Yeah. I kind of felt like wearing it. But, hey, let's go ahead and just start for today. I think everything's good to go. How's your interview? It went pretty well. I think they liked me, and I like them, so it's probably something, a little something there, you know? Alright, let's go. On to session numero uno. Okay, let's go. Yes, sir. 3, 2. One. Go. Yo. End of session number one. What up, chat? Hello. What up? Welcome back. So, yo's. Yo. First room tuning in. What up, bro? Happy Taco Tuesday, everyone. What up, Leah? Good morning, guys. Are you doing Japanese Anki? Yes, sir. Not a lot of it, bro. This much. Let's go. Fuck, sorry neighbors. Bro, my old handwriting is so much better than my new one. Oh well. See, this is my old handwriting, alright. But nowadays, dude. Tuesday, isn't it? Yes, sir. Yo, if someone could drop a Forest Cub. Is that a new shirt? Yeah. You like it? Extra hipster. Going to drop. Sumi. So, hey, Subhan, thank you, bro. Why do you prefer 60 minutes instead of 50? That's just what I did at the start of my stream to set it apart from everyone else, and it just kind of stuck. I don't really have any other reasons than that. Oh, that and Apple says that you should stand up every hour. So, yeah. Yo, please read the description before asking any questions. It'll answer most of yours. But gets divorced Melinda today? Yeah, I saw that. I'm pretty sure Melinda divorced Bill, but I wonder what happened. It's kind of bad for the whole world, isn't it? They seem like they're happy on the outside together. You never know. Yeah, it means there's a new sugar daddy in the market. You gonna give it a shot, Brito? You will. You buy Newcastle. In an alternate universe, alright, Tim Cook and Bill Gates get together now. How crazy would that timeline be? And then it becomes Applesoft. Not on my watch. I don't talk. Or a soft apple, yeah. Hey, Ace and Tiff, $5. What do you even study for real, for real? I'm a computer engineering student, but right now I'm just studying Japanese for fun. So yeah. I've been studying Japanese for a while, because I just enjoy it a lot. And, I'm not studying Japanese, I'm studying computer engineering topics. Thanks for your donut, bro. You know Belgium? I can speak a little bit of Belgium. Brits taught me Belgium before. Belgish. Can't even speak, I'm interested. Belgish, is that what it's called? We still need to do that European geography quiz. I'm gonna show my geography knowledge, alright? You can name any European country and I know exactly where it is, no cap. Yo, from the land down under. What up, Apple 2K? Thanks for donating, bro. I've been to Australia. 2 years ago, I was there for an internship. Sweden is above most of Europe, to the north and to the right a little bit. Let's go. Living in Melbourne? I was in Melbourne too. Yeah. In this place called, Coburg? I just took a train to the city every day. Bro, how are you gonna pick all these hard countries? I've never even heard of half of these. Portugal is by, Spain, to the left of Spain. Bong tip $3, cut your hair right now for $500. Nah, I'm good. Thanks for donation, bro. Spain is easy, it's down of Belgium, no, down of the UK. We'll bring out a map next time, alright? So that I can prove this. Come on, your boy, do you use Vim? Yes, thanks for donating, bro. Pedro. I use Vim with you complete me, and then I also use syntax highlighting, and I don't really use any other plugins actually, just you complete me. Why not nvim? I think I do use nvim, but like the terminal version. Because it has clipboard on Linux. Or Mac, one of those two, I forgot. Greece is south of Germany, right? Come on, dude. Easy, bro. It looks like the all the little countries and stuff. No. I think some odd what music, it's Stream Beats by Harry Seller. No, it's not. Alright, you know what? I need a map to see them. I know what it looks like. It's oil stain. Let's go on to session number 2. We'll try this next time, next break, right? 3, 2, 1. Do most people at uni use Arch? I don't know. Most people don't even use Linux in general. Go.
Yo. End of session number two. What up? Hello. Chat. Uh-oh, dude. During the last session, why is this not working? Hold up, my computer's messed up. Uh-oh. Okay. Hopefully it's okay now. Oh, I got two donos. Mitchell, $5. Any plans for a haircut soon? No. Loving the streams. I'm a law student in the UK. Hey, thanks, bro. Appreciate it. There's also 100 knocks. Sebastian, this might be a stupid question, but do you ever do your research by watching videos, or do you only do research? Do you read-based research? Keep up the grind. Really helping me. I'm sure others too. Hey, thanks, Sebastian. I tend to not watch too much YouTube. So, like, if you're talking about, like, research about how to get better at studying, mostly from books, primarily, yeah. I think so. Curate for the forest. Your team, your PM map. Alright, let me pull one up. Bro, this one doesn't have any keys, whatever. Alright. I hit a few. Okay. Easy, bro. I just gotta name all the countries, right? Okay. Up here, that's Sweden. That's Norway. And that's Finland. Let's go. 3 out of 3. Zero out of three, huh? Wow. No. Okay, which one is wrong? This one is definitely Sweden right here, I'm pretty sure. Or is it this one? Okay, those three are definitely one of those three countries. The middle one? Alright, whatever. That side of the map isn't even that good. Okay, this one. Wait. Here, see this pink one right here? That's the UK. Right by the green thing. The green one is Scotland. Come on, everyone knows that. And then you go down from the UK, and then that's France. The other green one. And then a little bit left of France, alright, the pink one, that one's Spain, and then the dark pink one's Portugal. It's Ireland. Alright, that's Ireland. Then where's Scotland? Is he trolling? No, I'm not. I've never taken a geography course for European, alright? I've never taken a geography course in general, actually. No, maybe in, like, middle school I did, alright, but, come on. I took 2 years of European history, alright. Below France, no, wait, okay, that's France, and then to the right of France, that, like, lime green one, that's Belgium. Wait. That might be Denmark. One of those is either Denmark or Belgium. And then to the right of that, the dark green one, that's either Denmark or Belgium, one of the two.
And then that's Germany. That's easy. It's like the dark purple one in the middle right here. Just go straight down. That one's Germany. Below Germany and to the right of France. Alright, I'll skip them for now. Below that one, that's Italy, though. Everyone knows that. Switzerland? Oh, yeah. That's Switzerland. Okay, so to the left of Germany, to the right of France, below the dark pink one, that's Switzerland. And then, to the right of Germany, that's Poland. And then, hold up, I need a word bank. Sebastian 10 knock, 100 knocks. I meant research as in research, general research when it comes to your own studies as well. You don't tend to watch YouTube videos or any other kind of videos when it comes to stuff. Yeah, I'm not a big, unless it's like a lecture video, I don't really do too many of those. Because I'm like streaming. Alright, and it has to, like, I am studying, but it also has to look like I'm studying, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, I don't really use too many videos. Where's Russia? Russia's easy, come on. It's that orange one down there, right? You know what? Screw Europe. America's way better. I don't even know if I could name, like, half the states, so to be honest with you. True. Yes, no cap. Where's Croatia? It's in Eastern Europe, by Russia somewhere. How are there so many European countries, bro? Over here, it's easy. Alright, this is gonna be easy. Hold up. Give me. I can do this in like 6 seconds. Let's see. Bottom left. This one right here. That one's California. Above California, Oregon, then Washington. To the right of Washington, that's Idaho, below Idaho, Nevada. What's below my state? Hold up, let me think. That's Arizona, Utah, right? That's where I'm from. And then above Utah to the right, that's Wyoming. To the right of Utah, that's Colorado. Below it, that's New Mexico, Texas. I don't know what's above Texas, dude. Hold up, let me think. You know what? That side of the map doesn't matter that much. On the right side, though, that's New York right here. And then I don't really know the rest. Oh, that's Michigan right here. That down here, that's Florida, too. That one's easy. Oklahoma. Oh, is Oklahoma above Texas? Whoops. I don't really know any of the other states, though. No cap. Kentucky is somewhere around here. Oh, New Jersey. That one's by New York. I think Washington, D.C. is, like, to the right side. Oh, Virginia is one of these ones, too. Yeah, I'm not a geography major, right? If I was a geography major, that'd be pretty sad. But I'm not. If anything, that was, like, pretty advanced. What I just did. That would get me, that would pass me on the CMOS test or whatever to become a citizen, right? Do Asia? Oh no. Alright, we'll try Asia next time. Should I switch to geography? Drop out of STEM?
the general knowledge. Bro.
How you gonna need a map when everyone's got phones? Okay. End of the break. Start coughing it up, dude. Oh no. Okay, on to session number three. Three, two, one, go.
Yo. End of session number 3. Uh-oh. Please don't break. Oh god. Not again. Just give this thing a sec.
Oh dude, why are you doing this right now?
One sec, guys. Oh my god, it's doing it again. Please fucking work. Oh my god, dude, it's fucked. Oh my god. Alright. Motherfucker, dude. What happened? Windows and Elgato make poor products, that's what happened. I already ordered a new one, but it still hasn't come yet. Oh my goodness. I'm really doing this right now, Windows. Yo, if you're a streamer, do not, for the love of God, ever buy an Elgato capture card. Alright? Save you 5 years of your life. Stress. Alright, just give me a sec, guys. I'll try to fix it, but if not, I'm gonna probably have to restart the stream again, dude.
Motherfucker.
Never using one of your products again, dude. What up, Sakura, Abby? What happened? Basically, it's not seeing my camera. We got a super chat, $5. Is that a super PC or is it just old? If the latter, I wouldn't mind you giving me a PC. It has a 3770K and a 1060. So I wouldn't really call it a sleeper, but it's not exactly new. Or that old, you know? It's like 8-year-old processor. Thanks for the donation, bro. I don't think it's the computer. It's Windows and Elgato. But the computer itself is fine. Okay, guys. I'm gonna probably have to restart the stream. Motherfucker. This has happened twice this week. No, once this week and once last week. Why are you doing this all of a sudden, bro? It's not a good look. Okay, no work like you're supposed to. Another super chat. Dude, take no. Thanks for donation. Guys, you have to start the stream. Be back.